Welcome to Little Newton. Algebra, skill number 3, work problems, part 2 whole model. Angela distributed candies to her friends at her birthday party. She gave some candies equally to 12 friends and had 2 candies left. If each friend received V candies, how many candies did Angela have at first? Leave your answer in algebraic expression. Let's break down the question and understand it, shall we? Angela gave some candies equally to 12 friends and had 2 candies left. This means that after Angela gave 12 friends the same number of candies each, she had 2 candies remaining. From the question, we also know that each friend received V candies as represented by the algebraic expression. The question asks us to find out how many candies Angela had at first. This means to find the number of candies Angela had before she gave away the candies. Alright, now that we've understood the question, let's move on to solve this word problem. Step number 2. Decide an approach using our decision guide. Heuristics decision guide. Could you represent the problem using a model or a diagram? If yes, then you can use the model method. Step number 3. Carry out the plan. Solve the problem using our selected approach, the part-to-whole model. Angela gave the 12 friends the same amount of candies each. Let's use a rectangle to represent the amount of candies each friend received. We know that she had 12 friends. Therefore, let's represent the amount of candies given to the 12 friends with 12 rectangles of the same size. Each friend received V amount of candies. Let's label each rectangle as V. Angela had 2 candies left after she gave away candies to her 12 friends. Let's have another rectangle representing 2 candies to the diagram. Look closely at the diagram. Can you see that we can add all parts to find the whole? To find the total amount of candies Angela had at first, we can add up the number of candies that Angela gave away and the number of candies left. Do you understand? Great! Let's move on to the next part. V candies multiplied by 12 equals 12V candies. 12V candies plus 2 candies equals 12V plus 2 candies. Hence, the total number of candies Angela had at first was 12V plus 2. Let's move on to check our answers and ensure they are correct. Our answer shows the total number of candies Angela had at first was 12V plus 2. After giving V candies to 12 friends, what she had left was equal to 12V plus 2 minus 12V, which is equal to and is the same as the number given the question. Angela had 2 candies left. Therefore, we know our answer is correct.